water. And Arden Eater isn't going to be an exception to the basic physical laws. So it starts to look like whether it's God setting things up in advance and knowing everything you're going to do, or whether it's these basic physical laws governing everything, there's not a lot of room left for free.